Well, I'm here at Brock Bottom, or Brock Valley, what's it called, Brock Valley or something. I think that's an owl up there. Pretty sure that's an owl. Just come here. Got here a bit late, and I did make a camera for my night vision, but the Wi-Fi had sort of forgotten about it, so no problems. Oh, look at that! Something there in the woods. Is that a deer? Yeah, it looks like a deer. Wow! Oh my God! That's mad. I don't think I can see it. No, I can't see it in the night vision. Can't see it at all. It's really, really sort of dark here. That's pretty mad. Wow, really sticks out in black. I mean, it's a deer anyway. Does look like a deer. Wow, it's bright. I think it's watching me out. Oh, hello. Got a fox. There's a fox. Oh my God. Last time I was here, there was nothing here. Yeah, it looks like a deer, doesn't it? The shape of one, I think. Yeah. Little fox. Wow. Oh, he's on the road, I think. I'm just standing in the car park. That's mad. That's definitely a deer, though. The fox probably doesn't realise he's there. There's a few rats and whatever here. I might sit at the bench actually. Let's see if he comes down. This is really dark, and this tube's really suffering to death. But I've got the IR with me, but I can't sit down, it's wet. So that's a deer anyway. Yes, that must be the fox. Yeah. Wow, we're all out tonight. Something there, I don't know what that is. Where's that one? Oh, I guess it could be a beehive or something. Yeah, that's weird, isn't it? I don't know what that is. Deer's still there, I think. Yeah, deer's still there. He's literally right next to the road though, that deer. That's well weird. Must be just in the village. Can't see the fox. Shit. Yeah. I must have been in a good position. Oh, there's something there. What's that? Something right there. And this is literally just a car park. Can't see anything in a car park. Deer's